Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how to connect ChatGPT with LinkedIn. Now you can actually connect ChatGPT with LinkedIn with a Google Chrome extension. As you can see right here, go to Chrome Web Store, type in GPT-4 LinkedIn, and then you will get right here, this right here. So as you can see, ChatGPT for LinkedIn. So let's click on that, right? All you have to do is obviously add this to your Chrome, right? And then if we play this right here, we can basically see that this is basically how it works, right? So as you can see, if you're a brand owner, operator, right? This is basically what this, Chrome extension will do. So basically, as you can see, you can simply select any content online, right? On LinkedIn, right? And you can click on, CMDM or Control M on Windows to open extension window. You can choose what you wanted to do with it, right? You can create a reply, comment, make shorter, or add some fun, right? You can click the switch icon as well. Extension will automatically jump to chatopenai.com/chat, right? Or you can click copy to button, and then extension will help you copy ChatGPT response back to LinkedIn page, right? So you'll basically get 80% done reply at your fingertips, right? Which is really awesome, right? If you're using LinkedIn or any other platform as well, if you go to Chrome Web Store, you can also do this for other platforms. So for example, ChatGPT, right? And then as you can see, you have ChatGPT for Google. We have ChatGPT browser theme. We have a lot of different, GPT models. For example, GPT, you have also Merlin, right? ChatGPT Assistant. We have a lot of different Chrome extensions, but this is basically how you can use and connect ChatGPT with LinkedIn, right? Now, if you want more videos on this, definitely comment down below or check out our channel for more, and we'll see you in the next video.